shapes the theme of this year's senior prom, a night to remember. Here we see members of the senior class going over last-minute preparation.
Well, I'm going to take this to Johnny Crick Coffee Shop.
Who are you going to the prom with?
I'm going with Joel.
I wish Tim would ask me.
Yeah, well, Joel's okay as captain of the wrestling team, but can you just see him on a dance floor? And besides that, it's our first date. Well, bye, Gwen.
Bye, Bunny.
Most people have doubts about their first date, especially when it's the prom. Remember, personal planning is just as important as committee work.
Hello, Mother.
Hello, Gwen. What did you do in school today?
Oh, nothing. Sure wish I could get a date for the prom.
Oh, I'm sure you will, dear.
Oh, I'll get it, Mother.
Hello?
Yes, this is Gwen.
Oh, hello, Tim.
Yes, it is a very nice day today. Uh-huh.
When calling to ask for a date,
yeah?
Keep small talk to a minimum.
Mm-hmm.
Be direct, but casual and polite. Avoid repetitive redundancies.
Yes, I love to go to the prom. Okay, it's a date then.
Okay, it's a date then.
Oh, gee, what do I wear?
Jeepers, a date with Gwen.
Naturally very happy about getting a date, Tim still has the good sense to make up a checklist to keep within his budget. This is the most expensive evening he will ever hope to have. Remember, pick a date who's right for a mate.
Hey, how's it going, man? Oh, hi, Joe.
Sure am.
Are you going to the prom?
Prom? Yeah, might as well. Thought I'd try my hand at Bunny. Who are you taking?
I'm taking Gwen. We're going to Hank's for supper afterwards. Want to come?
Sure. Sure, that sounds good.
Okay. Oh, what kind of flowers do you think I should get for Gwen?
Gee, I don't know. Why don't you call up her old lady and ask her what color the drapes are?
That sounds real good. Oh, a customer. I'll see you later, Joe.
Yeah, I'll catch you later.
Many girls use this opportunity to try out new hairstyles and to learn to use makeup.
Well, what's the word, hummingbird?
Oh, it's great. It's just right for you, Gwen.
Gee, I hope it doesn't clash with Tim's tux.
Oh, whatever Tim wears will look great with that dress.
Wonder how she'll wear my hair.
Why don't you try your makeup like this?
But remember, girls, let moderation be your guide. Joe was very thoughtful and had Bunny's flowers delivered early in the afternoon of the prom. Bunny was very pleasantly surprised for Joe's consideration in regard to the evening. She knows that tipping the delivery boy is a fine way to show her appreciation. Tim knows that it is important to be prompt when picking up his date. The boy should never come too soon or too late. When he arrives, he should introduce himself to the girl's parents and be prepared to explain his plans for the evening.
Hello.
Come in.
I'm Tim. I'm Gwen's date for today.
Tom, Tim is Gwen's date for tonight.
Hello, son. Nice to meet you.
Fine, sir. How are you?
Gee, you look really nice tonight.
Thank you very much, ma'am. You look very nice yourself.
Thank you.
Well, what are the evening's plans?
What exactly are the plans for tonight?
Oh, we're going to the prom. And then we're going to go eat out. At Hank's. With Joe and Bunny.
Here comes Gwen.
Hi, Gwen. Gosh, you look nice.
Thank you.
Here's the rose. That's pretty. It's pretty as you.
Thank you.
Smile.
In the years to come, a simple snapshot can be a moving memento of a wonderful evening. while you're there, amidst the excitement of the gala event, the entire class can now enjoy the fruits of their labor. One of the healthiest activities at the prom is dancing. It is good for breathing and improves the appetite. After a number of dances, it is normal to stop at the refreshment table. A good rule to remember is, avoid embarrassment by watching what those in front of the line are taking. Gentlemen never leave their dates alone. If you must excuse yourself for a few moments, be sure your date feels comfortable with a group of friends. Occasions for powdering noses will often arise, but avoid lengthy absences from your date. The ladies' room is not the place for idle loafing. Attend to business as quickly as possible and return to your date. Chaperone has been provided by the school to ensure proper student conduct. Normally a physical education instructor, he will make sure the young people maintain good posture at all times. This will avoid situations that might embarrass your date, your older teachers, and other couples. Remember, chaperones are human too. They also want to have a good time at the prom, and it's up to you to make them feel appreciated. Many types of people come to the prom, and during the evening, you may have the opportunity to switch partners. Follow the example of Tim and Gwen, and take advantage of this opportunity to make new and exciting acquaintances. The climax of the evening comes with the coronation of the Queen of the Prom. Her Majesty was selected from among many deserving students for her sincerity and hard work in making the prom a success, and for her dedication to her classmates and her school. Her parents can be justifiably proud of a daughter with such a well-rounded personality. For an entire year, she will be the envy of every girl and the dream of every young man. Is over, and many of the young people eagerly anticipate a late dinner and a good restaurant.
Which table? Fine.
Enter the restaurant in a normal, relaxed, adult manner, and wait to be seated. Be sure to hold your date's chair for you.
Do you know our friends?
Oh, no.
Get one of those.
I don't know.
Are these Franks or dollars?
I don't know. What is this one?
I'm not as funny as you like this one.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. Gwen?
Let your date know how much you can spend by suggesting one of the entrees, and then give your order.
Ready to order now?
Yes, please. We'll have two patio franquoises.
We'll have the same thing, please.
Okay, four number sevens.
That's pretty good.
Now is the time for small talk. Remember to be pleasant and cordial to the restaurant personnel.
Do you have any requests, sir?
Yes. Do you know Hail to the Chief? Put it with my father's favorite.
Good evening.
You like your picture taken?
Sure.
Thank you.
And now it's time to say goodnight to Tim and Gwen and Joe and Bunny. Tim courteously walks Gwen to her door while Joe and Bunny relax in his new van. Although this was only their first date, it probably won't be their last. Thanks to careful thought and planning, the evening has been a big success. Gwen and Tim have shown proper respect for each other through their thoughtful courtesy and good manners. Any prom can be a success as long as you remember your responsibilities to your date, your parents, your school, your community, God, and your country.